Krista Williams has filed a civil lawsuit against Alexander Wieland. Both are from Fargo. Williams says on April 28th of 2017, she was stopped at a red light here on 19th Avenue North when her vehicle was rear-ended by Wieland. Williams claims injuries including headaches, neck pain, and back pain. As standard for North Dakota civil lawsuits, she's seeking damages in excess of $50,000. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.